Report said Labour MP Eric Joyce arrived in the Strangers Bar at around 10 p.m. He was allegedly drunk and began complaining that there were too many Tories. He started singing and dancing, and then allegedly went berserk when told to quieten down, headbutting Tory MP Stuart Andrew and punching some others before a female MP intervened. Joyce was then arrested and handcuffed and taken to Belgravia Police Station, where he spent the night in the cells.